Hey there, we're continuing our celebration of Kansas's 163rd birthday this week by celebrating a fun fact about our amazing state each day. Today's fact of the day deals with the highest and lowest points in our state. The highest point, being Mount Sunflower, stands at 4,039 feet above sea level. It's located out in far western Kansas, near Weskin, Kansas, about a half a mile from the Colorado border. And in contrast, the lowest point in Kansas is in our neck of the woods here in southeast Kansas, right along the Verdigris River by Coffeyville, which is 679 feet above sea level. Which means if you were to travel across our state, you would be traveling over a 3,000 foot gradual incline from the eastern border to the western border. Now, Mount Sunflower, as you can see from the picture, is not an actual mountain. That is a common misconception with my seventh grade students. They expect when we see a picture of Mount Sunflower to see like this huge mountain. That's not the case, but as we get closer to Colorado and the Rocky Mountains, our elevation gets a little bit higher. Hence, Mount Sunflower being our highest point, really close to the Colorado border. Come back tomorrow for our final fact of the day, final fact of the week. Have a great day. Thank you.